né, pela né, que eu não vou fazer a questão de sobre mim, sabe? Até que eu aqui para ir escola, mas também que eu não posso ter tipo presente todo dia, não é? Depois vamos de discriminar também de ver. Ao assistir a queria provar o evento para o nosso grupo de escola. Presente, de ter de para cravo todo dia, de só que aqui, mas não fazer mais uma discriminação.
Значи нашата група логото го има измислено на тој начин што во горниот дел е логото на машкиот пол, во долниот дел е логото на женскиот пол и ние направивме еден дизајн да го со бои, да ги мешаме овие бои тука во овој дел, така да испадна едно лого кое символизира заедништво и недискриминација, односно вклученост на сите. И доколку ова го гледаме од практична страна, ова значи дека ние сме за тоа да нема конфликт, туку да се прифатат различностите со оглед на тоа дека новите генерации да живеат во мир, да не им оставиме на новите генерации наследство, конфликти, за да се справат туку да живеат во мир.
And Marosa will be presenting in English because it's easier and all of you will be able to understand us. So our work was to do a slogan and to, with one sentence, to be able to tell the story and to tell the importance of the LGBT community. And we choose to the sentence that says, between love and margins of the school yard. Because, as the first pair said, it's very important that schools and that older people and older generations get to tell us about the importance of the LGBT community. Because as long as we know and as long as we remember, they have been part of our society for millions of years. And even before our Bible, Quran, they have been here and they are a part of our lives, as much as we tend to ignore them and as much as we tend to discriminate them. So the W is crossed because education and love, as we know it, are very important. So we learn math and we learn history and we learn social subjects, but we never ever listen about and we never are told about the LGBT community and we don't put importance to them. So that's why it's crossed, through its education and love. And because as much as love is a very strong thing, that very strong emotion that doesn't need to be hated and doesn't need to be discriminated against.
And now we would like to present our manifesto for inclusion of LGBTI kids in school. We, the students, guided by our common belief in equality, acceptance, diversity and love, feel moral responsibility to stand up for our LGBTI friends and classmates and their feelings, to protect them and fight for their rights as human beings, hereby present the manifesto for inclusion of LGBTI kids in school. So this is the manifesto. Organizing monthly meetings between LGBTI persons and students where they will express their feelings and troubles in their families. Making videos and sharing them on social media to raise awareness, including official school accounts. Organizing educational seminars and training for the teachers and school staff. Also organizing events where LGBT persons and their friends will express their talents. Warning the students not to attack LGBTI persons, and if they do that, or if the problem continues, they will be expelled from school.